Every supervillain I've gathered together in this room, and I do mean each and every one of you, has their own unique role to play in this plan. You each have a special power we'll need if we're gonna pull this off.
Except the kid here with his cute little static.
Hey, look, douchebag.
Gentlemen, that's quite enough.
Johnny!
Asshole! So, what can your power do, you prick? You son of a...
Here's my power. My villain name is the Ghost.
The Ghost, huh?
It was almost like I didn't exist. Nothing more than an apparition. I could pass through anything, and it didn't seem to matter where it was. I was a phantom. After my awakening, I discovered that, with the ability to go anywhere, I could never stay for long. Because it never mattered who I tried to make friends with. It always ended with them using me. I decided if everyone was going to use me, I would use them. Or so I had hoped. I tried to scam both sides in a conflict between some racist and some crazy eco-terrorists. But someone found out, and I was playing both sides against the middle.
The only way to deal with these cults is to have a cult of your own.
The Villain Brothers. Carmine took me under his wing and let me join his group of supervillains. Just like that. No mind conf and no silent spring either.
Wonderful. That's quite the power. Thanks for letting me see it. Although, I'm betting it will do even more than that. Won't it?
Sure can.
And we're definitely gonna need your power if this plan's going to work. So what do you say?
You guys need me.
Yes, we will, Johnny. We'll be counting on you.
All right.
Okay, let's get back to the plan then. All right by you, Josh?
Of course.
Good. This job will involve...
Hmm.